Hello students, in the previous video we have seen practice set 2. Now we will see practice set 3 of chapter 1. Question number 1. Draw triangles with the measures given below. First, in triangle MAT, length of MA is equal to 5.2 cm. Measure angle A is equal to 80 degree, length of AT is equal to 6 cm. Now we will draw this in rough diagram. See, MAT is a triangle. Here MA is 5.2 cm. Here measure angle A is 80 degree and AT is 6 cm. Now with the help of rough diagram, we will draw fair diagram. Now our base AT is 6 cm. So I will take 6 cm exact, AT 6 cm. Now with the help of D, I will take 80 degree. 80 degree means less than 90 degree, that means acute angle. So here I got a point. I will join this and make a arrow. So this is 80 degree. Now 5.2, we have to make a arc with the help of scale. 5.2. So see, this is 5.2. I'm keeping my rounder point on A. I'm making a arc. This is accurate 5.2 centimeter. The point is M. And I will join point M and point T. So this how our MAT triangle look while construction. Now second, in triangle NTS, measure angle T is equal to 40 degree, length of NT is equal to, length of TS is equal to 5 centimeters. That means NT and ST will be the same value, that is 5 centimeters. Now in the rough diagram I will show you this NTS, measure angle T is 40 degree, length of NT and TS will be the same, 5 centimeter, 5 centimeter. Now I will draw fair diagram using a ruler. Base is 5 cm, so accurate 5 cm. I will take TS 5 cm. Now with the help of D, I will take 40 degree, means less than 90 degree. Here is 40 degree. See, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40. Here is 40 degree. Now I will join this line of 40 degree. I will write here 40 degree, and with the help of rounder and scale I will take 5 cm. Accurate you have to take 5 cm, and then you have to keep your rounder point on T and make a arc. Now this is, we get N, that is 5 cm. Now I will join N and S. So this how our triangle look. Now same thing I will do with third. In triangle FUN, length of FU is equal to 5 cm, length of UN is equal to 4.6 cm, measure angle U is equal to 110 degree. That means it is acute obtuse angle. So see in rough diagram FUN, FU is 5 cm, UN is 4.6 cm, measure angle U is 110. Now I will draw a fair diagram with the help of rough diagram. So UN is our base, like 4.6 cm. So I will take 4.6 cm, UN 4.6 cm. Now with the help of D, I will take 110. That means it is obtuse angle more than 90 degree. 110. See 90 degree, 100, 110. So I will join this line. So this is 110. Now with the help of rounder and scale, I will take 5 centimeter. And I'm keeping my rounder point on U. I make a arc. Now we got point F. Now I will join F and N. So this is how our triangle look. Now, fourth, in triangle PRS, length of RS is equal to 5.5 cm. Length of RP is equal to 4.2 cm. Measure length R is equal to 90 degree. So, in rough diagram, PRS, length PR, sorry, RS is 5.5 cm, RP is 4.2 cm and measure angle R is 90 degree. Now with the help of scale, I will take a base RS, that is 5.5 cm. So 5.5 cm RS. Now with the help of D, I will take a 90 degree angle. So this is 90 degree angle. Now with the help of rounder and scale, 4.2 centimeter I will take. I am keeping my rounder point on R and make a arc. So this is point P, 4.2 centimeters. Now I will join PS. So this is how our triangle look. In the next video, I will show you problem set 4. Thank you.